Franklin D. Roosevelt, John F. Kennedy, Gandhi, Albert Einstein, Bruce Lipton, Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., preacher, civil rights leader, all great men, Frederick Douglass, Booker T. Washington, W.E.B. Du Bois, Langston Hughes, all great men, men that have plotted the course of our history from various backgrounds and nationalities. We say their praise. We speak about their accomplishments. We hold them in esteem, the truth, the teachings that they share. We embrace the schools they graduated from. Many share the places where their footsteps have trod. We celebrate their impact on society and can still feel their effects on our lives. But let me share with you, if I can, the biography of a man that has done more to shape the course of human history than any other before or after him. My purpose this morning, by the aim of the Holy Spirit, would have been number one to introduce him to him.